So at the Salzburg Academy, something that really stuck in my mind was Jad Melki's talk about media and terrorism, and specifically how terrorist groups such as ISIS really rely on media coverage and they feed off of that. And I never really realized before that if you don't give them that media coverage, they can't really exist, they can't send their message, and it's a hard trade-off. Like, what do you not report on it at all, or do you still report on it and give them what they want?